The thing about Elvis, he loved his fans more than any star I know of because he knew they put him where he was. And he'd stop, sign autographs for 30 minutes, 40 minutes. I said, Elvis, we got to go. We got to catch a plane. The crew's waiting. He said, Joe, the plane ain't going anyplace till I get there. So, and that's the way he was. He really loved his fans because he knew they made him who he was.